I'm humbled to be the carrier of these tokens that came from Beyond Colors. Beyond Colors have heard our story and they're willing to walk with us the path in ways that only God showed them. So for starters, they donated these pads. We're able to help girls who are already in their menstrual cycle. I know you're already doing it, so we are looking for how can we help you help them. So we want to start with the orphanage. Reason being, these are people who are 100% fully under you guys, under us, now that I'm also in the world. And we just want to make sure that there is no reason these girls are going to be away from class. You know, these are some of the small things. So this pack has four pieces. So we would like to maybe give each girl two packs per month to help through the whole cycle.
Thank you.
So what we are doing for now, we have 60 packs, hoping that the girls who need them are less than 30. If there are more, then we can also speak, I can speak to the company and see whether we can increase the time. So this is twofold. For now, this has come from Beyond Colors fully. And yes, they are also going to mentor the girls with time. We are hoping to start with 10 girls and grow. And they will also visit you. Yeah, from Nairobi. Yes. However, going forward, we'll also have some coaches.
Call Mama Bravo.
Some coaches from Nairobi who have said they will be supporting the girls in this way for starters. Mm-hmm. So we will be able to continue with the same direction. So here you go.
Receive. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
I'm happy to receive this because our girls actually need them. Mm-hmm. We have been providing them, but I'm now happy that part of our contribution has been filled by Beyond Colors.
Is it Beyond Colors? Beyond
Tell Colors. Them thank you so much for providing our girls, and we appreciate.
Wow.
Thank you so much for coming in to walk with us in this journey until we get to the end. Thank you.
You're most welcome.
Thank you.
Yes.
Yay!